Welcome to our channel. That name is Guruji. We will discuss chapter number 13 and we have completed exercise 13.1 and 13.2. In this video, we will discuss exercise number 13.3. A container shaped like a right circular cylinder having diameter 12 cm and height 15 cm is full of ice cream. The ice cream is to be filled into cones of height 12 cm and diameter 6 cm. Having hemispherical shape on the top, find the number of cones which can be filled with ice cream. What is the meaning of this question? We have the full of the container and that shape, it is the cylindrical shape, and cylindrical shape is given the height and radius. What is the height and radius? Radius, it is given diameter. Diameter is 12 cm and height 15 cm. So first of all, we will find out the volume of the cylinder. That means how much ice cream you have. Okay. Now, and you have to fulfill by the cone. And cone, you have to cone, put the ice cream inside. And the upper side, it is the upper side, which means hemispherical. So hemisphere part is the upper side and inside the cone part. So there are two portion. So you have to find the volume of cone plus volume of hemispherical cone. Okay. Now, so how to solve? First of all, we will write given diameter of circular cylinder is equal to 12 centimeter. Now you can write radius of a cylinder is equal to 12 upon 2, capital R equal to 12 upon 2, that means 6 centimeter. And the next thing, height of a cylinder, height H, how much here? That means capital H, cylinder H equal to how much here? 15 centimeters. So 15 centimeter. Okay friends, and we will find out the volume. So volume of cylinder, what is the formula here? Pi r square h, pi as it is, and value of r value is 6 square into h is 15, and now pi 6 is 36 into 15, and 36 5 is 180, and 36 and plus 54, so 540 pi. The unit is centimeter and it is volume, so that will be centimeter cube. Okay, this one is first completed part, and now we have to find the cone, and cone upper part, it's the hemispherical, so we will find out the volume. Diameter of our cone is equal to diameter of a cone, how much here? It is 6 centimeter. Now you can write radius of a cone, a small r is equal to 6 upon 2, it is 3 centimeter. Okay, now you can write height of a cone, h is equal to how much? H is it is 12 centimeter. Okay friends, and this one is complete. Here you can understand the radius of a cone and radius of a hemisphere, both are equal, right? So here it is small r and h, r equal to 3 centimeter, h equal to 12 centimeter. Volume of cone with hemisphere. So what will be formula? Volume of cone plus volume of हेमिस्फेयर। ओके फ्रेंड्स, एंड नाउ यू कैन पुट द फॉर्मूला, वॉल्यूम ऑफ कॉन 1/3 पाई आर स्क्वायर एच, एंड वॉल्यूम ऑफ हेमिस्फेयर दैट विल बी द 2/3 पाई आर क्यूब, टेकिंग कॉमन 1/3 पाई आर स्क्वायर एच कॉमन। ओके फ्रेंड्स, सो नाउ इट इज रिमेनिंग पोर्शन इज ओनली एच प्लस, एंड हियर इट इज 2, ओके 1/3 इज कॉमन, पाई एच कॉमन, आर स्क्वायर कॉमन, सो देयर इट इज ओनली 2 आर। After putting the value 1/3 pi as it is and into r, value of radius here it is 3 cm, so 3 square, and value of h, how much here it is 12 cm, so it is 12 and plus 2 into 3, so how much 1/3 as it is into 9 pi, 3 is 9, and it is 12 and 2 3 is 6. After complete 1/3 into 9 pi or into 12 plus 6 is 18, 3 6 is 18, and 8 6 9 is 54 pi. Okay friends, now and volume, we have find out the volume of cylinder and volume of cone with hemisphere. Okay, so we have to find the number of cone full filled by with the ice cream. So how to find? You can write the number of cone with ice cream. So formula is here, volume of cylinder upon volume of cylinder upon volume of cone with hemisphere. So volume of cylinder, here it is the volume of cylinder 540 pi upon volume of cone with hemisphere 54 pi, pi cancel by pi, and 54 1 54, how many times? 10 times. So that is answer your 10 times. Hence number of cone with ice cream will be 10. So this is your required solution. I think you can understand, and we will solve next question. Water in a canal 6 meter wide and 1.5 meter deep is flowing with a speed of 10 km per hour. How much area will it irrigate in 30 minutes if 8 cm of standing water is needed? In this question, we have one canal. So canal, it is the form of cuboid form. So we have the length, breadth and height. So first of all, we will find out the volume of the canal in one half hour the water flow. Okay, how to solve? Look at this one. Given width of a canal B is equal to 6 meter, and the next one is 1 point depth of a canal. Depth means height, h equal to 1.5 meter. Okay, and the next thing is given, you can understand, is flowing the with speed of 10 km per hour, that is the length. 10 km per hour, that is the speed, and so 1 hour, how much cover the distance? 10 km. Length of water column in 1 hour, how much? 10 km. Okay, here. So now you can write again, length of water column in 30 minutes. 30 minutes, that means 1/2 hours. So here it is 10 kilometer. Kilometer convert into the meter. 1/2 into 1/2, So 2 divided by this one, so here it is the 5000 meter. The length of the canal is equal to 5000 meter. So now we have to find out the volume of Kuwait. Formula is L into B into H. Length is given 5000 and width also given 6, and here it is 1.5. So 5000 as it is, and 15, 6 are 90, and that means decimal one digit after come, 9, 5 are 45, and there are 3 zeros, and this one unit is here also meter also. So you can write meter cube. So volume of Kuwait is 45,000 meter cube. The next thing we have to find here, it is the if 8 centimeter of standing water is needed. So canal, so we have to only water level 8 centimeter. So centimeter convert into the meter. Water standing position. How much? 8 centimeter. Because it's a meter, so we have to convert into the meter. So 8 centimeter convert into the meter, so divide by 100, so it become the meter, 0.08 meter. Okay friends, now so 0.08 meter standing water is desired. Understand, 0.08 meter standing water is desired. Area irrigate with 30 minutes. So that means volume upon height. So volume how much here? 45,000. And height 0.08, decimal remove, it's come 100. So now you can write again 45,000 into 100 upon 8, divide by 4, so it come 25, and divide by also 2, so that will come 12.5. now you can write 45,000 into 12.5. So multiply by this number, so that you can remove the decimal, 4500, 10 remove and multiply with 125. So what will we get? You can see 125, so 20 as it is, okay, and 125, 5 ja, how much here? 625, so 62 carry. Okay friends, and 125, 4 ja, 500, so 562, that one. So this one is meter square, because this one is area. We will convert into the hectare. So that means, you know well, the 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meter square. 10,000 meter square. Okay, there are 40. So how to convert? It is 562500 upon 10,000. 20 cancel by 2, divide by 100, 56.25 hectare, it is your required answer. And we have completed this chapter, and there are only 3 exercises, 13.1, 13.2 and 13.3. So we have completed all exercises, and this chapter also completed. If you have any doubt, you can ask in comment section, and thank you very much for watching this video.